Here we're gonna find the remainder when this number is divided by 11. Since 11 is a prime number and none of 2, 3, 4 up to 10 is a multiple of 11, we can use Mod's Little Theorem to find the remainder. According to the Mod's Little Theorem, a to the power of p minus 1 is congruence to 1 mod p, where p is a prime number and a belongs to z and a is not a multiple of p. Here we have a equals to 2, 3, 4 up to 10 and p equals to 11. When a equals to 2, we have 2 to the power of 11 minus 1 is congruence to 1 mod 11, which we can write as 2 to the power of 10 is congruence to 1 mod 11. Since we need 100 as the exponent, we have to take power 10 to both sides of this notation. This gives 2 to the power of 100 is congruence to 1 to the power of 10 is 1 mod 11. This is our first equation. When a equals to 3, we have 3 to the power of 10 is congruence to 1 mod 11. Taking power 10 to both sides of this notation gives 3 to the power of 100 is congruence to 1 mod 11. This is our second equation. In a similar way, we can find up to 10 to the power of 100 is congruence to 1 mod 11. This is our equation 9. Now, adding the equations from 1 to 9 gives 2 to the power of 100 plus 3 to the power of 100 plus 4 to the power of 100 up to 10 to the power of 100 is congruence to 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 9 times mod 11, which is congruence to 9 times 1 is 9 mod 11. Hence, the remainder is 9. This is our answer.